Hi, my name is Srishti, and in this video, we are going to talk about revenue reports. Bonnie is a bakery owner who wishes to learn the amount of money her bakery has earned. She sells cakes, cookies, cupcakes, and other confectionery items. In the first quarter, she earned $1,250 from cakes at $40 each, $10,000 selling cookies at $2 each, $10,000 from cupcakes at $4 each, and $40,000 by selling other confectionery items. So we know that in the first quarter, Bonnie earned $61,250. This also tells us that Bonnie's bakery has been pretty successful. A revenue report is not the whole picture of the financial health of a business. It is solely focused on the income generated from business transactions. You will need to know different expenses like payroll, taxes, supplies, rents, utilities, and interest for the whole picture. You can generate revenue reports using tools such as Excel sheets. It can be based on product-wise criteria or another as suitable for you. So a revenue report for Bonnie's Bakery based on the product on an Excel sheet will list all four products, namely cakes, cupcakes, cookies, and other confectionery items. Besides, it may also state the cost incurred per product, markup percent, which Bonnie expects to earn from product per unit and quantity sold to calculate the total revenue. It may be helpful to determine the gross revenue, which is the sum of total earnings from each product. Bonnie can also further calculate the income percent of the total revenue to learn the contribution of each product into the total revenue. She will also know which product is the highest selling product. To make this more interactive, she can visualize the reports using charts such as pie charts and bar graphs. In marketing, you prepare revenue reports similarly. They are helpful if you wish to know how a specific marketing campaign contributes to your income. For example, a digital marketing campaign. Learning how different campaigns generate income can help you channel resources more strategically and wisely for a more significant profit. You can run comparisons, for example, net income from digital campaign versus email marketing campaign. However, for a deeper analysis, do not shy away from exploring which emails precisely generated greater interest and eventually contributed to revenue. Let us know in comments if learning about revenue reports helped you assess what is financially contributing to your net income and what is not. Give us a like if you found this useful and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.
Data Science Dojo. Data science for everyone.